Aortic stenosis is a problem with the main heart valve coming out of your heart. I use the analogy, it's kind of like a garden hose nozzle that when you tighten the garden hose nozzle down, the water hisses out of the nozzle. This is what happens in patients who have aortic stenosis. The valve becomes stiff, it won't open properly, and the blood literally hisses out of your heart. Aortic stenosis, which is the narrowing of the main valve out of the heart, quite commonly presents itself as several different types of symptoms. The main presenting symptom is fatigue. Patients have unexplained fatigue. They try to do anything, they can't get it done. The reason they can't get it done is because no blood flow is getting to their muscles and to their vital organs because the valve's plugged up. The other common symptoms they'll have is shortness of breath with only minor activity. Some patients even have near fainting spells, and other patients will develop chest discomfort, not unlike angina pains that patients with blocked up coronary arteries have. We now are using what's called TAVR. TAVR stands for transcatheter aortic valve replacement. In layperson's terms, what that means is we're now using minimally invasive procedures to replace a heart valve, as opposed to opening up your chest, putting you on the heart-lung machine, and replacing a heart valve. TAVR stands for that procedure where we use a catheter to replace a heart valve. Ohio State has been intimately involved in the research and the development of the TAVR procedure. We have been involved with this program since about April of 2011. And we are actually one of the few centers who have a large experience with both of the valves that are approved by the FDA in the United States. Here at the Wexner Medical Center at the Ross Heart Hospital, we have an unbelievable team of cardiovascular specialists, physicians, that I can assure you cannot be done readily and easily at any other place, particularly in Central Ohio and, for that matter, in the state of Ohio. The array of talent that we have at this institution has, for me, been a great delight to work with. TAVR is a procedure that we do as a substitute to open heart surgery for valve replacement. It is a valve that is basically mounted on a catheter that is delivered to the heart through a blood vessel leading to the heart. It is much less invasive and basically entails probably no more than a 2 or 3 inch incision max. The patients are literally sitting up in bed 2 to 3 hours after the procedure where their heart valve has been replaced. In patients who have the TAVR procedure, their recovery time, as you might imagine, because it's minimally invasive, is a lot quicker than if open heart valve surgery is done. As a general rule, the patients that we do the TAVR procedure on are well into their 80s, and some patients are into their 90s. It is not at all uncommon, and it is the rule, not the exception, these patients are up walking the hallways the day after we do the procedure, and it is not at all uncommon that these patients within 3 or 4 days leave the hospital to either go home or go to perhaps a week or two of assisted living.